No, I don't have money for walkie-talkies.
Oh. Not even like two?
Alright, bye. If we both die, you know.
Well, how will I know? Oh, I guess I know because I'm watching the monitor.
What does hazard level D mean?
I have no clue.
Yeah.
Probably means it's not very hazardous or really hazardous.
If we if we die, you need to just abandon ship, by the way.
Yeah.
Or well, abandon us. Not abandon ship. Planet. Yeah. You might want to leave the door closed while we're gone.
All right. Have fun.
There's already shit here. What the fuck?
Good luck.
Do you see that?
Well,
let me go. No, Bri, stay in there. Stay in there. Stay in there. Stay in there. No, oh my god. Go back in there. Go back in there. Are they friendly?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Mark 2.
I'm not sure.
What do you mean you're not sure? You're the expert. Don't pay you all the big bucks
for
nothing.
I don't know where every entrance is.
Oh, it's probably over there. I say we go back and say we found stuff and just call it a day. Or not.
Yeah, we can do that.
No, let's at least try. Gotta be somewhere. Somewhere in here.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is. Found it. Found it before you.
Good for you.
Even if just one of us gets something, we should bail. Like, bail hardcore. Oh. Which way? That's a dead end. I'm trying to not take... trying to not take too many turns, because I'll get lost. Oh, I'm lost. Already. Oh, wait. Was that you? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We have not run into a single thing yet. I'm surprised. Why haven't we run into anything yet?
I don't know. Don't you sit?
Well, I will. Oh! Oh my god. Are you dead?
No, what?
Oh. We need to get into the secure door.
Well, I don't know if you can see
that. Watch out.
I think you can see that.
Oh shit.
He's too far to see it, yeah.
Is that a dead end?
Yeah.
Are you sure if we die, he'll keep everything?
If he's still alive, yeah.
Okay, cool. Can anything get on the ship and kill him?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Now you tell me that. He could be dead for all we know. Oh, a server room. Wouldn't all this be scrap, technically?
Yeah.
What's that noise?
That was the old key.
Is that a Rubik's Cube? Oh. Oh, let's go. I want the Rubik's... What's worth more? The Rubik's Cube, or...
We should probably have both.
I took everything. Unless I dropped my clutch shot. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. My inventory's full. There's something else over here if you have room to pick it up.
I don't.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
If we can find a way out.
What do you mean? You don't remember how we got in here?
Oh, it's over here.
My flashlight is dead. Oh! I hear something behind me. There was something behind me. There was something behind me. Can it follow
yeah,
us?
I know.
Can it follow us?
No.
Okay.
No.
But there's stuff out here that can get us, right?
Yeah.
I can't run, by the way. Like, I'm heavy. Very heavy. I'm carrying all 50 pounds of shit. Do you remember where the ship was?
Right here.
Wait, don't leave me back here by myself. Keep me in eyesight. Okay. Bri? Bri! What's that noise? Bri! Bri? 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 Bri?
Hi.
Oh, what happened?
Sorry, I was getting yogurt.
You're supposed to be monitoring us and you got yogurt?
Well, I couldn't even talk to you guys anyways, because we have to upgrade to get a signal transponder, I found out. And then with that, I can communicate with you guys from the ship.
Really?
So that's our goal, but we need a lot of money. Yeah.
Well, how much? We just have a radio.
Radios would work too, but they would run out of battery, and you guys would have to have them on, so...
So a signal... So a signal transponder just works through our...
It's an upgrade for the ship.
Oh.
It's a ship upgrade, yeah, it's... To sell
your scrap metal. Will he eat us if we give him stuff? You have 2 days left
to meet the profit quota. We just need to give the stuff, I think... How much do we have to have before we...
130.
Is this not worth 130?
We have 423.
Holy crap.
Oh, then why aren't we... Yeah, why aren't we going? Let's go.
Let's go. How we land?
Yeah, because I want to buy the signal transponder, and then it'll be so much cooler on the next one.
Can somebody put it in the computer?
I think he did.
Yeah.
We have to, oh my god, we get to ring the bell for real and actually give them scrap.
Let's not ring it before we put everything up there, though. I don't want to get killed. Murdered. Where are we going? We just, like, shove it up there, or what? Can I give him my flashlight?
Well, don't give him everything. We save some.
What do you mean, save some? What do we need to save some for?
For the next quarter.
So,
can I keep this?
Yeah, you can keep it.
Okay.
But don't we want the money?
I mean, yeah, we can...
I think we should just sell all of it.
That's not even enough.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, not for the transponder.
No.
Yeah.
Just sell all of it. The worst that can happen. Are we selling all of it?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
We're gonna get so much.
I know, I'm excited. Is that everything?
You didn't even put the shit on the thing.
Oh, oops. I'll be standing in front of that when you ring the bell. Is he getting it?
Give him a second.
He's taking too long.
Yeah, don't be pushy. Oh.
He got it. How big do you think he is? Do you think that's why the building's so big? He takes up all of it?
Yeah.
Probably.
That's not funny.
Still hardly any.
Now?
Is it letting you?
Yes.
Cool.
So now...
Oh! Wait.
Do you like that?
How did you send that?
You go in here, you type transmit.
But then we can't transmit to you.
That's okay.
How can we talk to you?
Roger. Raj.
How do we talk to you?
You can't.
What the fuck was the point of that then? Hey.
It's so I can send messages.
What's the point?
So I can tell you guys what's going on from the video.
Waste of money.
That was the good news.
But we have more money. Spend, get it whatever else you want. What do you want?
I'm looking.
Yeah. You press the down arrow to get to the ship upgrades.
Oh. Why didn't you get loud horn?
Oh, that would be cool.
Or a teleporter.
Teleporter might be cool.
Or a plushy pajama man.
Super cool.
Or a shower. Or a television.
All these would be good options once we move up in the world.
Or a pro flashlight. Or a jetpack.
All these are good options.
Or a radar booster. Or spray paint. What does the loud horn do?
Probably makes a horn sound.
We really picked the best planet?
Well, you guys are going to have a fun time out there. I'll let you know if I see anything.
You need to come with us.
Well, I got to let you know if I see anything.
No, you need to come with us.
We should make codes that I can type in the...
Anthony can stay here while you come.
Oh, no, that's okay.
You're more entertaining than him, though.
Well...
Damn, that's fucked up.
I have yogurt to eat.
Oh, my God.
This is a perfect time for...
I'm gonna get bored of the game, though, if...
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were already here.
We were. I'm gonna follow you. Oh, we can go up?
So we can scout.
This looks more like a submarine than a spaceship.
Oh, the space is kind of like the ocean.
Yeah, except the ocean has an end to it.
Maybe space does too.
Nope.
Who knows?
Nope. Does he know how to use the transponder?
He's a pro at this game, he must. I don't know if he's actually going to tell us anything. He has to fit it in 10 letters or less.
Oh.
So.
Oh, it's over here. It's over here. Over there. How'd you make that?
I don't know. Oh, you did too.
Ain't no way we're going to be able to get back.
Yeah. Yeah. Hi-ya. Oh.
Where'd you go?
Down here.
Oh.
No, I guess I can just go back up here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Found it.
Yeah, we were here before.
Yeah.
I feel like on this exact map.
Definitely. They need to make it more random. Not random enough. Oh, wow. Plastic fish. Teapot. What else we got?
Scary noises over here.
Bottles. I'm full. There's stuff in here, Brian.
I don't where.
There's an engine in here.
I don't know where
Brian, right to the left. Once you come in the main door. Once you come in the main door, you go left. Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
See the engine?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, I heard something behind us.
That's okay. What's happening?
What? What? What do you mean?
I just couldn't jump.
I'm stuck. Oh.
I know.
You remember how to get back?
Yeah, down here.
Don't run too fast, because I'm, like, extremely heavy.
I am, too.
Where'd you go? Bri? Bri?
Where'd you? Oh!
Where?
Oh.
Where are you?
Oh, that was... Oh, my God, that's a bird. I thought that was you falling off the map. Just down here.
I jump?
Well, just glide along the wall, slide.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Very good.
I thought you left me.
In this way. Oh, no, never. I came back and I thought you fell off and died, but it was just a bird.
Oh, same difference. Anthony!
It was just a bird. Hello?
You didn't let us know anything while we were gone.
Yeah, really.
There was nothing to let you know about.
Shitty employee.
We didn't hear one peep from you.
Yeah.
But you can't hear me, you fucking bitch.
No, we didn't read one letter from you, and you had 10. You had 10 whole letters you could have written us, and you wrote
Wow. Me. What a failure.
Yeah.
Should we go out and find more?
Oh, not too late.
Okay.